behind. And in front. What? There's four people here behind and in front of us.
Well, that's bad news.
Did we just walk into an accidental sandwich?
I think so.
Good God.
That or they don't seem to be firing at each other.
Oh, they're somehow also running two-man friend mode. Figures, if they can't team up in regular mode, then they have to team up with teams. Jesus Christ.
I'm playing Team BR. That was the joke. Buying Team Brazilian. Also, yeah, there's...
We're actually doing that.
There's a delay. You don't fire instantly, it seems.
I've only found that with the revolver. If you don't fire instantly, it's usually some type of bug or something. I did, Jeff. Remember, I definitely said if people can't have an advantage, they're going to somehow make an advantage in Team BR by teaming up with other teams. No, Lily, I just...
Fuck all you pussies.
Akbar.
Why don't they just make a team BR? Because then they'll team up with teams that are teaming with teams. It never ends.
Yeah, I'll be doing... that person's playing music. I'll be doing the other NGS games.
Fuck off, pussy.
My favorite song in the world. My favorite song. Nice green boot.
You're mad you got no skins, buddy. You're mad as shit. Ogma!
Why did I think this was a good idea?
Ogma!
What, playing H1Z1?
No, but why did Daybreak think the Cancer Cube was a good idea?
Oh, it's temporary. I mean, it's gonna be gone, and once they're done, you're gonna drop from a plane. But yeah. I don't know, it has a certain charm to it.
A certain charm?
A now certain my life really... Oh shit, I hate this spot. You know that semicircle of death?
Not really.
It's like E6.
Yeah, I think I see it.
I'm gonna land on the side with the three houses, not the two. But yeah, this place sucks. I think I'm the first one down though, so that's good. See.
You're in H6, right?
Yeah.
Side with the three houses, not the two.
Well, I'm at G6 now. Oh, you are not landing at all where I am. You went away from where I am.
Oh.
Yeah, there's like a little, it's a semicircle that connects like the dam to other things. Yeah, you are not where I am anymore.
This is bad news.
I didn't really see anyone else land here, which is very strange.
I saw someone land near me. I thought it was you. Which is why I followed suit. Well, there's an AK, but I want this. Is there a way to change fire modes?
With an AK?
With a...
Actually, no, with anything, no. Okay. There's not. Why is there no one here? This is bizarre.
G6.
G6.
Did see Jurassic World. That was okay.
I just see a couple of people. And I'm assuming they're not you. No, that's definitely not you.
Howdy, King Spike Spiegel. Have a good night, Beanie. I have not played a Kingdom Hearts game to full, and I don't think I ever will. Location.
Cool, G6 at the thing connecting the dam, the log cabins. Yeah, there's more people now. Damn it. There's a... I'm fighting two people now. Well, now one.
Just hear. I think I just heard Yoda. Have a good night, Jusan Goki.
Should be okay. I think the other guy ran.
You mentioned log cabins.
Yes. Oh dear.
Well, you got him.
He completely whiffed. He snuck up behind me with a shotgun and only did half my health.
I see no log cabins.
You're by the dam, right?
I am. I'm literally looking at the dam.
Hmm. Alright, I think you're coming from the other side. Let me see. Alright, I'm gonna fire a shot. Hear it?
Nope.
What's your position? G5?
G6.
Oh.
Have a good night, Nico.
What about now? Nothing? Oh, you found somebody. Shit, I'm dead.
Where
I'm pinned
dead?
Down by three people right now. Yeah, nothing I can do is three people. Either way, I'm gonna go lay down. I've been getting more progressively dizzy, I assume, from this medicine, so I'll just be watching.
Fair enough.
Good luck.
Take it easy.
User disconnected from your channel.
Can I not? Do I not have ammo? I don't. Seeing an AK, I don't remember where though. I should probably look for the gas. Please disappear.
Microphone activated. Disconnected.
I believe I need to go west, and I need to do so quickly. Downgrade anything, I have played it. Thirteenth Wanderer. Thank you very much. Please throw boxes at that person. Also, this is where I die. Favorite Terminator quote, which Terminator? Because I have a... If we're talking about all of the potential Terminator quotes, I should not be stopping here. Would be all of us wear masks that can be worn out of love and the desire to remain close to those around us, to spare them from the complicated reality of our frayed psyches. We trade honesty for companionship, and in the process we never truly know the hearts closest to us. turtle 39. Thank you very much. All of you are far too generous. I don't know if I'm gonna... Where am I? F. Should be good, right? Right. Okay, two is my shotgun. I did Craven. If you're a Terminator fan of any kind, and you have not seen Terminator, the Sarah Connor Chronicles, I highly recommend it. It only went on for 2 seasons before they pulled the plug, but those 2 seasons were wonderful pieces of television. Have a good night, Sunday. Howdy, welcome to the new. Have a good night, Squeebsy. Hope you feel better. Okay, 20. The female Terminator is Summer Glau. There is absolutely... That's a rock. Like, becoming attached to Summer Glau is... not only acceptable, it's expected. Please don't bomb me. Walking Dead is... I have mixed feelings about it. You're a little late, Ripple. Where am I going? I should be good, right? Theoretically, I'll keep going. Probably going to go into solos, Dread Poodles. Unless, I'm glad to hear that, Wolf, dude. And have a good night, Lorenzo. I mean, it's... It makes sense. John is what, like 15 in Sarah Connor Chronicles. He's a hormonal teenage boy. I've played Base H1Z1, I'll grade the radio tower, my favorite. Can't say I'm a terrible fan. I do not know any cringeworthy jokes. Every time I hear them, my brain automatically detonates that piece of my brain. I've not seen Genesis. I would like to. I've got ITX. Oh dear. Oh dear. And Lovey. D7. This should be good. So let's hang out. I thought Attack on Titan was overrated, but it wasn't bad in any stretch, or by any stretch. Just double check. And that. No, I'm gonna keep going. Not gonna risk it. Favorite character in Buffy and Angel? That's asking a lot. Because I appreciate Fred. I appreciate pre-season 4 Willow. I appreciate Wesley, Angel, Doyle. God, Doyle. Cordy to a degree. Well, no, I wouldn't lump her in there. This is wonderful news. Giles. I would say Giles is my favorite. Willow just became obnoxious in season 4. And mostly, just about every season thereafter. I don't think I have a favorite genre video game. I haven't watched Samurai Jack in a very long time. I've not seen Mr. Robot. C8. Have a good night, Kara. Good luck. I haven't, seen much of Looney Tunes. And Spike is okay, but he's not a favorite. I don't dislike Spike. I've not seen Death Note. Feeling pretty exposed here. D8. Why am I back in bloody D8? And died. I don't understand. How did I just go from C8 to D8 while heading west? Doesn't make any sense. I also appreciate Faith. Character do I want to spin off? Show 4. I think either... Well, they're all kind of old now, so it might not work out, but... they were talking about... a potential Giles spinoff called Ripper. I think that would have been good. Also, a Faith spinoff would have been... I think that could have worked. I haven't seen... I watched Inuyasha a very long time ago. Saddest moment in The Last of Us. Okay, there's... There's, like, active sad, and then there's depressing sad. If we're talking active sad, I think the beginning was really good for that. But if we're talking depressing sad, I'm either going to have to go with Henry and Sam, or rather, what they do. Or the end. Was never really a fan of Jack and Dexter, no. Dollhouse was decent. And yes, I have watched Fate Zero. Favorite servant, definitely Saber. I do, I appreciate the hell out of Ryder, though, if that's a car. Interstellar was decent. I have a feeling Naughty Dog is working on some other continuation of The Last of Us. It'll happen. I have seen Case Closed. I enjoyed the hell out of it. I have not seen Black Butler. No idea what The Martian is. I have been challenged to a fight. Need to go northeast. That's a problem. could do with D7, I think. I was not a fan of FLCL. If I can make a show, pretty exposed here. Uncertain. Oh, this is bad. Oh, dear. This works. Like, I really, really hope this works. Going to have to hunker down. So, my eyes will be off chat for a moment. Shown miniseries. You son of a bitch. Okay. No easy way to go about this. It's really hard to tell where I should be going. Now I think I was going the right way. You head south. which is a problem. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. This is it. Open fields for days. This happened.